I low-key thought that was a created character. Whoa.
Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds. Lyoto Machida is an extremely effective striker. But one thing to really
whoa.
Is his left hook. Machida with a hard
I ain't fall.
There's another check. He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Whoa.
Another nice kick. Very solid.
One more there you go.
Vicious leg kick from Lyoto Machida.
Joe, you're right. Those leg kicks. Machida gets hit with that inside leg kick.
Uh-oh.
Good job blocking the punch. Solid kick.
Nice kick.
Joe, those are some good kicks by Machida. Nice block, and he counters with the jab.
They're going after it quick here.
Okay. Now he about to hit the body. Oh.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
He gonna throw the body kick now, like.
That jab is lightning fast.
Another hard kick lands.
I didn't mean to do that.
Wow, he goes down.
There you go.
Back up again. Man, Joe, he is being very effective with his.
Well, I'm bugging him.
Hard leg kick.
Nicely done.
Man, that jab's really effective.
Good kick to the leg of his opponent.
There's another very nice kick. And again to the legs.
Man, he's really mixing things up nicely, isn't he?
He's being unpredictable, that's for sure. And that is important.
He's looking for a right hand, Mike.
Clean inside leg kick.
Big power jab.
Oh, what an exchange.
Wow, another big jab scores.
Hard straight punch.
Man, I don't know. I don't like I'm trying to attack with Machida, like.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
I didn't mean to do that.
Really good job of timing these shots.
Push kick.
Joe, that's another big head kick. His opponent needs to start blocking these.
Trying to mix things up. Machida's a mess.
He's just throwing jabs too, so. We good. He hit me, but it ain't nothing crazy. There we go.
Tagged him.
30 seconds remain in the round, Joe.
Machida keeps
there we go.
Vicious kicks. His opponent
there we go.
He's doing a
there we go.
Being unpredictable and mixing things up. Here.
Oh, good connection by both men.
Vicious kicks tonight.
Oh, he
nice pull.
Joe, there were a couple of good moments in that first round. There was
he switched legs.
Looks like they're just starting to find each other's range and timing, though. Machida is such a technician, you know, it's so interesting to watch him fight because he's constantly setting things up. Instead of just relying on explosiveness and charging in, he's always looking to counter, he's always looking to feint in one direction and redirect them to another way.
He's fast, he's accurate, and he is defensive in a lot of ways.
He's a very unusual guy to prepare for because there's not a whole lot of guys you can get that are training partners that have this type of ability.
Joe, there we see our total strikes landed.
Like, I don't know why, like, I was even getting hit by them other punches.
Hard inside leg kick. Big straight punch.
Always landed. Powerful kick.
No. No. Nah, we staying here, though.
Look at the bruising on his torso.
How I ain't get that? No. Come on, son. But she ain't got no guillotines or nothing like that.
He's looking to take the back.
Now he's got the hooks in, Joe.
excellent posture. That's it through the legs.
No.
Hip escape, nice hip escape.
Oh.
There he goes. Back to mount again.
Oh, son.
The Karate Kid, Lyoto Machida.
Oh, go for the arm, bro. I'm just going for it, right? No, it's the other way now. Wow, thank you. Okay, here we go. Okay, I'm booty. That's all right. He's just moving like. Don't tell me he got up. How he get up like that? I'm whack.
Robert Whittaker is continuing to punish that wounded eye. And you can see that the swelling continues to get.
Whoa.
He's absolutely targeting that eye. You can clearly see, and he's landing combinations on it repeatedly.
Whittaker with a big jab.
Whoa.
His opponent has got to start checking these kicks from Machida.
Whoa.
Check that one.
Whoa. I don't know how I ain't finished him off before.
Mad Joe, that was a hard leg.
Chill out.
And again he catches up.
I've been leg kicked.
Damaging leg kick.
Okay. I bent backwards, not to the side.
Nicely timed.
Okay.
Powerful leg kick. Hard straight punch.
How good is this?
Oh, big shots.
Powerful leg kick. Vicious combination.
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here.
Machida's eyebrow looks horrible. The doctor may come take a look at it. Nasty leg kick.
Lyoto is really starting to land these very nice counters here.
Oh.
You can truly see the damage those vicious kicks have done.
Good combinations landing here.
Great job with the roundhouse.
Whoa. He's done right now.
Solid jab. Oh, he's landing at will.
Gigantic kicks.
He's done right now.
Oh, nice uppercut. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Oh, that's a big leg kick.
Vicious combinations. Hurt him with that uppercut.
Lyoto Machida's really put on a striking
point. He's landed some really big shots.
Whoa.
Power shots, and that's what's winning the fight for him. Nice.
Oh, okay. My bad.
Good job landing the series of strikes here.
Solid kick to the body by Whittaker.
Caught him with a punch. Lyoto Machida with a vicious leg kick.
Machida with some solid kicks.
Yeah, I don't even know if you could do that in this game.
See, Lyoto's trying to set up some counters here.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Good job of timing strikes here.
Very nice leg kick by Machida.
Machida keeps landing these vicious kicks. His opponent has got to start checking him.
Whittaker caught by a straight right.
Nice leg kick.
Final seconds of round number three.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Machida's eye looks so
strong. You got it. Can you get the leg kick TKO? Like,
championship rounds. Uncharted territory for many, but a place familiar.
He switched legs too.
That said, the top contender hanging tough.
All right, now the fight over. Now I got it. I'm gonna just hit him.
Joe, we have made our way to the championship round.
Okay.
This is what separates the men from the boys. This is where the fight gets really difficult. The last 10 minutes of a championship
okay.
fight is absolutely crucial. Big scores with a huge left. Vicious ground impact. He hip escapes to the full mount.
I never know what to do right there. Whoa.
And now he's down.
Got him.
Establishes full mount here. He's posturing up here. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
Can we just like, how is he still alive?
Oh, he hurt him with that elbow.
There we go. Like, why did I take so long? You know what I mean?
Tremendous TKO. Great stoppage by the referee.
I'll tell you, I can't really, I don't know about that striking though, but hey, on the ground, I'm decent. You know what I mean? I'm get the job done. I'm gonna be mad. I'm gonna be so mad when I lose.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We could see it here from another look. These are clean shots that are getting in over and over again, ground and pound for the TKO finish. And let's get a better look at it from a different angle. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve LeBay has called a stop to this contest at 1:58 of round number 4. Declaring the winner by TKO!